The 426-yard par 4 12th hole is uphill and favors a left-to-right ball flight off the tee, although it opens up towards the left side. The second shot will be with a mid-to-long iron, most likely from an uphill lie, into a small green, heavily guarded by deep bunkers all around.